that's the beat. I'll carry me down at Linstead Market. Last night I had a romance with a tongue-tied lady who confessed that she so loved me. Last night I had a romance with a tongue-tied lady who then confessed that she so loved me. She said, dear, I'm all alone at home tonight. You can visit while me grandmother gone out of sight. But later on when I want to hug and kiss, with the tight tongue language she's saying this. He 25 to 12 get up. Me grandmother come in 12 o'clock. He 25 to 12 get up. Me grandmother come in 12 o'clock. Well friends, now let me tell you, I'm a man of passion. When a Bajan beauty catch me eye, this lovely flower bud, she set me teeth a gnashing. When I see her, Lord, I moan and sigh. But on the sofa, I decide to sneak a small caress. Later on, maybe try a little stupidness. She pushed me back, she start to break away. In the same tight tongue language, again she say, 22:12, please get up. Me grandmother, come in 12 o'clock. 20 to 12. Get up, Harry. Well, by this time I really was exasperated at her manner of rejecting me. I tell you, out of all the things the Lord created, the woman make the worst calamity. On the sofa, again I tried to sneak a kiss. Later on to convince her of some greater bliss. Right away, but in a voice not quite so strong, she start to sing she tight tongue song. He 11:45, Harry get up. Harry, me grandmother come in, I tell you honey. He 11:45, Harry get up. Me grandmother come in 12 o'clock. Now friends, you know a man, he should not be frustrated when chasing some delectability. But I know this problem never will be eliminated until I'm reaching my senility. By this time, I can see that she is getting weak. Me blood pressure rising to the danger peak. When I feel the romance coming soon, right away, she crooning the tongue-tied tune. 10:12, Harry get up. Me grandmother, darling, she coming at 12 o'clock. Harry, it 10:12. Come on, get up, Howie. Well, right away me brain receive a revelation. How to make the fruit fall off the tree. If I want a chance to integrate me situation, I got to talk some other talk for she. Right away, marriage talk was coming out me mouth. She smiled, the conquest is no long in doubt. But before she reach insanity, with the last chance whisper, she telling me, 12 o'clock, Howie, 12 o'clock. Howie, 12 o'clock, I'm a grandmother coming, you got to get up and go out now. Howie, 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 Howie. Oh, hello, Gwabin. I want you to meet my friend, Harry.